and welcome back to Corvax's Lucky Block Arena. Today, wow, look at this strange shape. I wonder what this could mean.
Hello!
Hey, Mike. How are you doing?
Good.
And Corvax welcomes you as well, look.
Oh. Pirate King Corvax.
Greetings, potential champions. I arranged your lucky block specially for our honoured guest.
Corvax, he's a nice guy, Martin.
Yeah, he seems quite pleasant. Before? No, I haven't, no.
Oh, you're going to like it when you meet him. So, have you ever played Lucky Blocks?
No, I know nothing about Lucky Blocks.
Okay, good. So, these blocks have stuff in them. You got some. Open them up.
Okay.
You can have whichever one you want. They're the same.
Okay, cool.
Whichever
I've got 15
of
them.
Gets the luckiest. You can have that one if you like. Whichever one gets the luckiest will win, pretty much.
Okay. Corvax is not king of the saplings.
Well, there you go. Who knows? That's why he's imprisoned you here on this horrible pirate cove.
You say horrible. The sky is stunning here.
That's beautiful, actually.
I love it. It's really nice.
Nice place, actually. Yeah, I've been sunbathing while I was waiting for the next contestant.
I was going
to
say
along.
You got a bit of it. The problem is your tan cuts off at your fringe. It's like your hair is hung over and you've got like a really pale face and then the rest is tanned.
Yeah, I don't know why that is. I think it's just. I'm just not used to the sunshine.
That's it, just stay like that, just vertical.
I need to get more sun directly on my face.
Yeah, it'll make eating and drinking a little difficult, but we've got people that can do that, right?
Yeah, well, people can feed me.
There must be people
put
around.
Put grapes in my mouth and stuff.
Whoa!
Ow! Okay,
okay,
that's a bad one, Martin.
All right. All right, okay.
I hope you got the stuff out of your chest.
I did, yeah.
Thank God for that.
Okay, I'm going to break that one. Oh, all right, I'm in a trap.
That's not a trap, that's a little temple.
Oh,
You've got an extra 4 bonus blocks.
Oh, no!
But some of them might not be lucky. Yeah.
Some of them, everyone...
What a bad start.
2 out of 3 so far have been awful.
Oh, I'm sorry,
okay,
Martin.
Okay, you go next.
We'll
do a back and forth.
Okay, I'm going to have to start opening from down here.
Oh, jeez.
Oh.
Oh. Whoa!
Wow. Hang on, what?
It's oh, my God.
A wishing well full of chickens.
And you got diamonds on top of it as well.
And there were loads of diamonds. My wish must have come true. Normally when the wishing well spawns, you actually have to put the coin in.
Okay.
But I think a chicken spawned in it.
Okay.
Suffocated to death instantly and triggered the reward.
It was a Willy Wonka chicken. It had those golden eggs in it.
Oh, it's got... Oh, God, there's loads of gold up there as well.
Yeah, there's some diamonds too.
Okay, that was a lucky one.
Okay, I'm going to go for one of my bonus ones. I'm going to try and step back. Oh, okay, what was that? That was some kind of potion.
Oh,
I got a potion of... Oh, it's an unlucky potion. Oh, God, okay.
That's not a good potion,
no.
I think. I had the lucky one before, and it was pretty effing good, actually.
Ooh.
So last time, Terps was on.
Oh, how did he get on?
It was a good time. I actually beat him really easily.
He
was very simple. But I was supposed to go to Pleasure Island, but I didn't go. I don't know why. I'm here again.
You didn't have
reason.
Your visa, that's what it was.
Oh, God, yeah, I forgot my passport.
I've legitimately done that before.
Have you?
For Minecon Paris, I got all the way to the airport and realised that I'd left it. I was so lucky I was flying from Bristol and not from London. Whoa! Oh, my God,
an even bigger temple.
All right, so this one's a bit scary because I'm actually fully blocked in.
Yeah, but I can still sit behind you. You're still there, friend.
Golden armour. Okay, I'm going to put this on. I got a lucky chest plate and a lucky leggings.
Oh,
I'm going to stand outside so I don't lose everything. Ooh! Okay, what was that? That was... Oh, my God.
So did you go back and get your passport back from your house?
I did, yeah. Okay. And I got back to the airport with, like, 15 minutes to spare.
Look what's happened. All of my blocks have gone.
Yeah, I was going to say, you've lost everything.
I think the wishing well destroyed them all.
It did. It took the whole sapling swirl with it.
That's just the way it works, Corvax. Don't give me any more. I've still got 15 in my inventory.
In your hand, yeah. I've just picked up a peacock feather helmet and peacock feather boots as well, which is
right.
Nice.
Okay.
What's this one? Oh, I'm in prison. Oh, God.
Oh, that's a bad one.
Oh, God, anvils. Okay, I'm still alive somehow.
They didn't actually kill you.
You cannot defeat me, Corvax.
It was too much armor on. You didn't get killed by a falling anvil.
Yeah.
It wasn't just one falling anvil. That was 2 falling anvils.
Ooh,
as well.
What's that? Some kind of shovel. The booty slapper. Oh, yes. Here we go. I like this.
I think I got that last time. I just didn't know what it was.
Let me break that one open.
Sexy.
Ooh. Wait, is that bad or good? There were a lot of red particle effects and kind of like redstone dust. I don't know if that was supposed to represent blood or not.
Oh.
Got levers and tripwire hooks. Oh, my God.
Maybe it was like an instant death potion, but because you've got your armor, it didn't do anything.
What was the name of that show? Was it called like Scrapyard Challenge or something, when they used to build stuff with all the guff that they found?
Yeah, Scrap Heap Challenge.
There we go.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, is that a sponge?
Oh,
I got a sponge. I think that's me done for those. I just got to work on the swirl. I've got one more. Whoa! Yeah, good. They fell in the pit that you created.
Wow. What was that? Just a shit. Okay, they're fine.
Yeah, a ton of skeletons. All right. Oh, a chest.
I got an emerald block.
I've got to open this above it. Oh, TNT! No, run, chest! Oh, I survived.
Martin, did the chest didn't survive, though.
The chest didn't, but it got rid of most of those mobs.
That chest could have had anything in it.
Oh, man.
Oh,
that was,
good.
That was my only way of opening it.
The mobs are gone.
Let's try this.
That's loads of chickens.
Wow. Oh, my God. It's Chicken Montoya is back.
I can't believe you're still working through your swirl.
Yeah, I've got so many.
Because you had all the temples.
Oh, my God. Potions everywhere.
Oh.
Oh, my God. There's arrows and bones and dirt. Okay. I want to be able to escape from here when something goes bad.
I just got 64 TNT.
Okay, I'm going to get rid of one of my bad potions. There you go. And instead I've got... Oh, I can spawn the princess.
Oh, God, be careful. Oh, no, not the princess.
Is she cool?
She's really cool, yeah.
Okay, let me meet her.
She'll be really good.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah. Actually, I don't normally... We didn't spawn her until we were in the arena before, but
Can I ride her, or...?
I think she has to, like, grow up somehow. I don't know whether you have to feed her, maybe, or, like...
Oh, where did he
give her
from?
Some skill-ups, because she's currently, like... Don't worry about Bobs. They're fine.
He walks past the demon Bobs.
They were not interested. I think if you hit something, they will also hit it.
Okay, let me try. Whoa!
Oh, what's that?
Is she firing those out? Let me attack that chicken there. No, she's not bothered.
What is this thing? Is it a little birdie? Is it affiliated with...
I don't know where it comes from.
Ow.
Is that the Pirate King's?
Ow.
That seems like the sort of thing he'd have on his shoulder.
This is not going well. I've got 9 lucky blocks left and I've got basically nothing so far.
I've still got my sapling swell and 15 blocks. Mm. I need to try and get up to my blocks. I'm having a little trouble with this. Mm. All right, here you go. Oh, a record. Okay.
She's... there you go. She's flying around. She's...
That one there. Oh, what was that? Oh, that item looked cool.
Corvax's
I want to find out what it is.
Parrot has escaped. Oh, Martin, you're so lucky.
What have I got? Oh, a chainsaw.
No, you're so lucky.
Oh, my God.
Oh, look at this. Okay.
Oh, she's flying around. She's following me. Oh, she's my little princess.
I've got...
There's a pretty cute butterfly
I've got 9 left. Oh, no.
Oh, balls. I keep missing the jump.
Oh, God.
Oh, you fell in lava.
Well, I got a bad one, a trap.
Oh, I see. You got like that little jail spot.
Oh, it's very... There's a lot of chickens and parrots flying around.
Is this somewhere I can store my stuff in case I do get a bad one?
Well, you keep inventories on. But
cool.
Pretty much just dump anything you don't want.
Okay, sweet.
Oh, man. I'm getting more and more... That's another bad one.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Martin.
Okay, right. I've finally made it over to these blocks. Hopefully nothing. Ooh, that was close. Oh, okay. I thought that was going to explode. All right.
Oh, some armor at last.
All right, one more floating block. There you go. I don't know what that... Oh, an enchanting table.
Oh, there
we go. I can trade those in for cool stuff, can't I?
Wolves.
Oh, wow.
Okay, I've got some wolves.
That was a rainbow of wool explosion. That was awesome.
Corvax keeps going easy on me. I don't know what he's like telling me. Look, Corvax, you know the rules as well as I do. If I get a... shit ton of massive zombies on top of zombies. That's just my bad luck.
There's just so many animals
around
here. This
is just how it rolls in Lucky Blocks. People seem to think that this is like sometimes Lucky Blocks is rigged. But it really is not rigged.
No, you don't have a choice with these blocks now.
It's really not. Like,
oh,
I got a peacock helm.
Hello. I've just seen those lot for the first
time.
Don't
worry, yeah, just leave them there. They're
oh
fine.
My God. They're missing is a giant swimming pool so they can play polo.
People were complaining that like I didn't eat my food when I was fighting and that I was like being rubbish, but that's just how I am at Minecraft. It's like I am just bad.
All right, I've got 11 blocks left. Let's see what we can do.
Oh, oh my God.
It's a giant zombie flying on a ghast.
Will your thing deal with it? My little princess,
maybe. Unless I deal with it first. Here we go. Oh.
Bam, I think you just hit a parrot.
I'm trying to knock the explosion back. Oh, there you go.
Owned.
Wrecked. Didn't even have to use my chainsaw.
And now it's on fire. How come the other ones weren't on fire?
I think it's because they were mounted on something. I think until they're their own entity, it doesn't do it. Oh, all right, lots of steeds. That's cool. Oh, one of them's on fire, bless him. Oh, no, he's stuck in the wall.
Free him.
Oh, no, Cecily's. There you go.
Oh, God, well
all
rescued.
Right, she's freed.
There is some fire here. Maybe we should
quick
get
thinking
rid of
on our part. More
Even
horses.
More horses.
This okay.
is a horse party.
Right. What shops have we got next? Mr. Rainbow's over here. Who's this? this guy?
Oh my God, that's Gary. Don't worry about him.
I've met Gary.
He
looks like an extra from SpongeBob.
Oh, he is. He should be. He's not got any arms, but he doesn't need them.
No, he doesn't. He's got gills. Oh no, he does have arms. He's got really tiny flippers on his side.
That's true. They're not really arms though, are they? I mean, he's hopeless. Look. He sells some useful stuff, though.
Apparently, Princess is working here part-time at the weekends as well. Gary's a very loving boss. The Squidzooka? Okay.
Oh, yeah, that fires... Don't worry, we've seen that before. You have to be careful of the squids it fires because they actually blind you.
Right. The Attitude Adjuster. I like it. The Battle Axe. The Battle Axe again, and a pink fish. Well, I actually have a Nether Cube, so I might buy the... I'm going to get the Attitude Adjuster.
Right.
Because it does a little bit more damage than the chainsaws, I think. Yeah, 60 on those.
Sure.
The Adjuster's got 86. Oh, whoa, my God, that is massive. Look at that.
Oh, the hammer. You got that? You could afford the hammer.
Yeah, I had the hammer.
Oh, my God.
Let me give this a try. Oh, yes.
Mine.
Digging it. Oh, I'm going to burn to death.
It's totally badass.
I fell into its own hole.
Oh, Martin. Are you suffocating?
No, I'm good.
Okay. Wow. You have got a fire resistance potion that you got given at the start, I think.
Where's that now? I've got like 7 potions.
8 minutes of fire resistance. So you might want to pop that at the start of the...
Of the battle.
The battle. Right. So although I've not got any equipment, there's a fish that says I'm funny here.
Yeah, I had that as well.
Okay. You've got a badass hammer, full set of armour.
This bloody hammer. It's brilliant.
I've got an iron sword, unenchanted. A voodoo doll of pain.
I've got all the armor in the world, a gigantic hammer, a mystical companion, and yeah.
I've got a dogger on me, though.
This is going to be good.
I'm sure it'll be fine. I've got 4 golden apples, so.
Oh, yeah, where am I?
And I've got 64 TNT. How could I forget? Right.
Do you have a flint and steel to set them off, or do they blow up
when
you place
them? I've got a redstone torch, actually, so.
Oh, okay.
All right, come on, dogs.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Welcome to my Pirate Arena of Champions.
Oh.
One of you will triumph and one of you will die. There you go, slam. The gate slam shut. So Corvax will be up here, Martin.
Okay.
Usually.
So I'm taking a selfie with Princess.
Oh.
I wanted to relish it before she gets obliterated.
There we go. Kneel before Corvax.
Oh, he looks like a luchador.
Does he? You think a Mexican wrestler?
Sorry, not a luchador. What am I talking about? Matador, that's the one.
A matador.
A
Spanish bullfighter.
Yeah, that's the one.
Okay, sure. I hope you're ready, Martin, because this is all going to start kicking off very shortly.
Okay.
Right here in the middle of the arena, probably will be appearing some sort of terrifying monstrosity.
Oh, I don't like that thing flying around the top.
Look
What's
to the sky.
Oh, God.
Oh, there's like a bird up there. Is that your bird?
No, it's not mine, no.
Oh, crap. Whoa, Jesus, look to the sky. There was nothing up there.
Can't. It was a distraction.
The Stegosaurus. It's going for the dog straight away.
All right. Swing the banhammer.
Oh, no. Martin.
Yes.
Is it dead?
It's gone, yeah.
It just exploded into a pile of steak
My
and
priority
string
is protecting
and leather.
Princess. So it's between you and the dogs.
Oh, God.
And
the
Princess.
Dogs. No.
Yes.
No. Why, Martin?
Can I unintentionally... Yeah, I can do this, right? Yeah, why
no,
not? Balls to it.
Martin. Why?
I get rid of your help so you might die quicker.
Oh, wow.
Okay, 2 Stegosauruses.
They're going for you.
Oh, dear. Come on, Princess, we can do this!
Oh, my God.
Come on, Princess. I'm going to fire at them from afar. Oh, no, a bit close. All right, good. I'm just going to run this way a little bit.
Oh, there's more of them.
I've got a splash potion to regen if I need it.
On fire.
Oh, God. Where's Princess? I don't see her. Princess?
I think she's probably all right.
Where is she?
There's a lot of fire going on, though.
Is that her attacking them?
Yeah.
She's turned black.
I know, it's angry.
All right.
She did that
before. I thought she just got all the flame and the ash on her.
Oh,
yes.
I think there's not much chance that this ship's going to make it out of here, Corvax. This is going to be a bad one.
We're going to fall out the bottom. Here we go. Look at this.
Come on, dogs. We can take on this Triceratops
together.
So
I seem to be able to kill the baby ones pretty quickly, which is nice. Oh, yes.
Oh, man. We took out another Triceratops.
I'm just flipping these guys upside down.
This is going fantastic,
They did not prepare for this. Here we go. 4.
Oh, it's a dinosaur. There's a dinosaur over there.
Wait, over where?
Over there.
Oh, yeah. Look at him.
I'm going to lure one over to here.
Oh, jeez. All right, I'll leave you to do that then.
This is going to be one hell of an explosion.
Princess doing? Oh, she's okay. She's
just
still got loads of health.
I'm going to have to shelter around, like, away from this TNT when it goes off.
I think they're actually going for Corvax right now.
Oh, right, that's good.
Let me Let me see if I can grab them. I can bring them towards your TNT.
Oh, it's a T-Rex.
Oh, dear.
Okay. It hit me.
Boom. Oh, yeah, Princess is kicking ass.
Oh, my God.
There you go. There's one down.
Voodoo doll.
We've got one more left to get. Protect me!
Oh, yes. T-Rex is down.
Yeah, we got him. Oh, there's one tiny one here. There you go.
Oh, my God. Is that lightning striking?
I was worried about all the wear on this hammer. I thought it would run out really quickly, but it just seems like it's going nowhere. This is great. How am I doing for fire resistance? Still 5 minutes. Okay. Oh, okay. Yes. Boom! Whoa, we went flying.
Oh.
Okay. How are you getting on in that corner?
Good. I'm just taking one of them at a time with my iron sword. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing okay. I thought I'd come help you.
Oh, there's a lot more T-Rexes now, Martin. It's time to set off the TNT.
Yeah, go for it.
Oh, no, it's not going off.
Oh, no.
Maybe there we go. It's going off now.
I thought maybe I could hit them and set them off with my fire.
There
you go. Chain reaction. Wow. Oh. Okay.
Okay, the T-Rex is on half.
Princess is okay. Oh, she's really low. I'm going to use the splash potion to heal her.
This might be the end of me here.
How do I use it? Hold on. There you go. Is Princess better? A little bit. Didn't do as much as we'd hoped. Oh, my God. Freedom, Lewis.
Oh.
Freedom is right there.
No.
Just run past the T-Rex, go around the roundabout, and down the curly-whirly. There you go. Ouch.
I'm having to TNT myself in here.
They're basically launching me into the air, and because I've got, like, the feather boots on, it's taking me ages.
Okay, I've fallen through into the bowels of the pirate ship, Martin.
Oh, I see you.
I'm fine, though.
Hello.
I'm in a lot of pain. Oh, no. Corvax. No!
Oh, no! T-Rex came after you.
That's what happens if you get knocked out of the arena.
Oh, dear.
I don't think I stood much of a chance there.
Oh,
I gave you a good run for your money, but... Oh.
Yeah, the hammer was just the most OP thing.
The hammer is so badass.
All I needed was the hammer and the fire potion. That was it. Well fought, mighty challenger. You've bested the puny human and proven yourself as the champion.
I suppose you are also technically a human.
Yeah, I think so. I'm more like a wood elf.
Or are
I think.
You like a fey fairy folk?
Yeah, I'm like a wood elf of sorts.
Okay. That's cool.
I need to heal here.
Really?
I don't think it matters how long I last. I think as long as you're dead, everything's good.
I was working really hard to try and keep myself alive that time, and so no one can accuse me of throwing that one.
But now I get to go to Pleasure Island. Oh, yeah.
Lucky you, man. I'm sure one day I'll get there. I'm looking forward to it. But yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. Thank you, Martin, for being on Lucky Blocks.
No problem.
It's really fun to have you. See you all next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh, now I'm dead. Right on cue.
Oh, recently baked prepared cake.
Right.
A prepared pear cake. A pair of prepared pear cakes.
Right.